the two men that we saw battle at WrestleMania. Oh, what a shot right to the face by Kane. Yeah. Great flexibility for the near seven-footer.
That's where China really suckered Kane in. It was so great.
Well, Kane is not over. I don't think he'll ever be over being betrayed by China. Yeah. And now Triple H tagging in Test.
Is that a tag? Whoa, oh, look at this.
Well, Test is in. And Kane, no doubt, will pass the test here.
Yeah, you know, China left some emotional scars on Kane to go along with all those other scars he's gotten, disfigurements from the big fire. Oh, man.
What a leg drop. Great elevation by the 300-pounder X-Pac. He's ready for the tag. What kind of communication can Kane and X-Pac create here? What kind of continuity can they have?
Right, that's a good question. Doesn't matter how good you are individually. It's can you function as a unit? Whoa!
Drop kick by Test. Great athletic move. Test is about 6 feet six. Another one of the young lions here in the WWF. Hard right hand. Uh-oh. Kane has had enough of that. And look at this power. That is scary. Scary strength by Kane.
Boy, and you know what? You got to wonder if Shane McMahon is watching this. What would Shane think if corporate members bring home more gold tonight? How proud would that make Shane McMahon?
X-Pac is begging for a tag.
Right, see? It'll never work, JR.
Well, Kane may not be. Well, there's a tag right there. A tag was made whether Kane knew it or.
Yeah, I don't think Kane really liked it.
How do you know? Oh, what a shot there by a right hand by Tess. Down goes X-Pac.
See?
Remember, the tag team title's on the line here. X-Pac and Kane being challenged by the corporation. And we also know that Stone Cold Steve Austin is on his way to collide with a rock as we speak at a bridge here in Detroit.
Oh, my gosh, what a shot!
Another foot right to the face. X-Pac cannot keep his hands or his focus off of Triple H.
So now you got official word that Stone Cold is really headed toward Rudy Pooh Bridge here in Detroit City.
That's exactly what we're informed of. I suspected it all along. Austin will never back up from anybody.
Oh, I still make another royal prognostication. I don't think Austin will show up. He don't want to get the smack laid down on him on Rudy Pooh Bridge.
Triple H aggressively stomping away at his former best friend, X-Pac. The young man, look at China.
You know what?
Oh, that Jezebel. Damn her. Damn her. And there's a cover. It's over. No, I kicked out. This resilient kid just will not stay down. Better boy, X-Pac.
Can I get a word in edgewise there, JR?
How about it?
I was going to say, what a shot from China. Beautiful. Man.
Backlash is going to be so special. X-Pac and Triple H, I cannot wait to see that one. One-on-one, a gut wrench into a power bomb. Can he? Yes, he can. He can kick out.
He's lucky. I told you he was lucky.
He is so resilient. This young X-Pac has so much heart. And now Triple H back in. I'll tell you what, you got to be impressed thus far with the continuity of the corporation.
Sure.
Triple H and Test looking damn good here.
What a feather that'd be in their cap to bring home the tag team titles to Shane McMahon tonight.
X-Pac fighting with all he's got, tag titles on the line. The Rock early. Oh, there's a cover. And no two count.
You know what we're talking about? We're talking about the new streamlined corporation. Like I said, no room for geezers. They're gone.
Shane McMahon, I tell you what,
wow,
he slapped his own father, ladies and gentlemen, right in the face. You should always respect your parents, no matter come hell or high water. Shane McMahon fires two men that we may not all agree with philosophically, but that Patterson and Briscoe deserved to be humiliated in front of the world.
And that slap on Shane's father was unprovoked. I mean, Shane was just sending a message. He was trying to show the world that he now has the power in the corporation. Speaking of power,
X-Pac has been isolated from his tag team partner, Kane. It's just about over here. It's almost over.
Oh, no.
But X-Pac's not going to give it up. He's not going to fold his tent.
Fold it for him, Triple H.
The youngster from Minneapolis fighting back up. He'll give you all he's got it down from the hair. Triple H takes X-Pac down right by the hair. Now, what a cheap shot that was.
You know, thinking about Rock and Austin back on Rudy Pooh Bridge.
What a shot! Spinning heel kick.
Only a guy like The Rock, magnificent specimen that The Rock is, would be safe out after dark in the city of Detroit. Well, Austin won't venture out there.
You might have a point there, but Austin will venture. Austin is hunting. Austin will find what he hunts. I guarantee you, I can feel it in my bones. Austin and The Rock on that bridge will fight over Austin's property tonight. And there's a tag. There's a tag on both sides. Oh, the team. He is devastation in red. Can Kane be stopped by any human? All of the power here.
Oh, no.
Helmsley and Test being hammered like children at the hands of Kane.
Yeah.
Outside goes Triple H.
Shane McMahon's ain't not gonna like that.
Kane is the legal man here. Triple H better try to regroup his troops here.
Look at this.
Triple H thought he just threw Test back in the ring very unceremoniously. Test, the legal man. Oh my God. Tombstone. Tombstone.
Where's Triple H going?
Tombstone. That will be all. I guarantee it. What is Triple H doing?
You are your winners and still World Wrestling Federation Tag Team Champions, X-Pac and Kane.
Well, Helmsley went into business for himself. Helmsley just walked off with his own partner.
Well, he's asserting his newfound authority, I guess.